that everybody in this room at one point had this thought. Can you believe their entire holiday is looking for an egg in the backyard? If it makes him happy, let him look for the egg. That's how we view Easter, which begins at the same time as Passover. You want to know how Passover begins? We're in our kitchen with the lights off, holding a feather, a wooden spoon, and a candle, looking for a piece of bread that we hid. But this guy's looking for an egg and we can't handle it.